Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first or how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin. It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin. I know I've got a face in me, points out all my mistakes to me. You've got a face on the inside too, your paranoia's probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts like the fact of the matter is it can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they hold inside, a face that awakes when I close my eyes, a face that watches every time they lie, a face that laughs every time they fall. So you know that by the sound of sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too, right inside your skin.